of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Monday, February 7th. I'm Jeffrey Roth.
And I'm Connor Mangan. Thank you for everyone who helped make winter formal an event to remember. Hundreds of Cougars gathered at the Coronado Island Marriott this past Sunday. It was a great night with plenty of fun, food, and music. A special thanks to everyone who helped organize the dance and make it such a success.
The next big event we're looking forward to is the senior banquet. It's less than 3 weeks away now on February 26th. The banquet is the unofficial kickoff to the graduation season for our senior Cougars, and it is always a good time. A limited number of tickets are still available for just $30. Get yours today before they are sold out.
You are running out of time to purchase a Valentine's Day candy gram. For just $1, you can send a note and a sweet treat to the Cougar of your choice. The deadline to purchase is this Thursday, and the candy grams will be delivered on Friday. The cost is just $1, and you'll be helping the senior class.
Thank you to everyone who filled out their course requests last week. You will soon meet with your counseling team to discuss your schedule for the next school year. One of the electives you may want to consider is a hands-on class that is part of our career and technical education program. Victor Arias has the details.
With the latest computer technology, you can express yourself using the skills you'll learn in either the arts or animation pathways. In animation, you can learn about designing, modeling, and animating in both 2D and 3D. This knowledge can earn you a career in animation and an industry-ready portfolio. That's right, you could work on animated films and video game sequences. In graphic design, you could learn to make web pages, work on computer graphics, and more. From digital cameras to animation software, you could land your dream job.
Senior night is tomorrow night for the boys' basketball team. Our Cougars have a chance at league championship, and tomorrow night, we are going to celebrate our graduating players. Coach Douglas wants to see the bleachers full of cheering fans.
Senior night will be this upcoming Tuesday, February 8th at 6 p.m. It's going to be a home game. It's our last home game before playoffs against Santana High School. So we want to pack the gym out and honor all 9 of our seniors that we have, which is a huge number. It's almost our entire team. So we really want to pack the stands out with Cougar fans coming in here to support. These boys have been working hard for the last 4 years. Again, it's their last home game before playoffs. So come out and support next Tuesday, 6 p.m.
Boys volleyball tryouts start tonight. Tryouts are in our gym from 6:30 p.m. to 8:30 p.m., and they continue for the rest of the week.
Freshman soccer is home today against Calvin Christian at 6 p.m.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Roar, roar, Cougars.
Cougar pride.
Get some.